Well, hey, First Presence, Pastor Tim here, and I just want to bring you another update in our ongoing adventure through and out of the COVID-19 global pandemic. You know, it's about a year ago that we shut everything down. We went to 100% online church, and then month after month, incrementally, from time to time, you get a message like this from me: hey, we're moving into phase two, phase three, phase four. And I'm not going to talk about phases anymore, but here's what I'm going to tell you. On February 21st, we are taking another step forward. We're going to pop back into our four worship services, 8:30, 9, 10, and 11. And that's going to allow us to host more people. Particularly, it doubles our worship center, where we've had a lot of people leaving off and not coming because they hit the kind of waiting list thing on registration. And they think, oh, I'll let somebody else go. But we know that people want to come and be in the house. And on February 21st, that's exactly what we're doing. In fact, we're opening up the nursery. We're opening up some children's ministry. We're gathering youth together again. Even some of our adult classes are going to begin meeting in person once again. So I'm thrilled for that. I'm excited for that. And friends, to do that, we need you. I mean, the church, in order to open the church up, for the church to be the church has got to be activated. Your staff, I'm so proud of our staff. We've been running stuff from soup to nuts. We've been doing the whole thing. And now it's time, if you're ready, if you're safe, if you're prepared, to step forward and be the church again and host others. Maybe you had a position of volunteering on Sunday mornings and you're ready to step back into that. Maybe you've never thought about volunteering, but maybe you would like to think about it. Now's the time to step forward and jump in. If we're going to be the church, we got to be the church together. And so now is the time for every part to do its part in the body of Christ. Hey, look, we need camera people. We need hosts in the worship services. We need people waving outside, welcoming people from the parking lot all the way to the point. We need bathroom blockers. We need people to step forward and build into our kids and our family ministries and all corners. We need you. And if you're ready, if you're willing to be part of the church on Sunday morning, now's the time to jump in and join us. So be here February 21st. We hope that you'll come. Now, if you're still in a place where it isn't safe for you to come and do something like this, I want you to know we're not leaving anyone behind. We have set up structures to continue to provide online church to the highest capacity, great excellence. We're going to be right there with you, worshiping with you, right where you are, until that day that we can throw our arms around one another once again. So be praying for February 21st. And if you're ready to step up and step in, boy, church, we need you right here. We're ready to be the church in a new way, to be light and life for the city, in the name of Jesus.